number for that in the number 10?
So the number is 31, 32.
So this number is divisible by 2 because the last digit is even. Let's go to the next rule. That is divisible rule of 3. The sum of numbers should be divisible by 3. I mean, here for example, 9. Not 9. 11. Okay, let me